I'm a sensitive soul. I take no pleasure in seeing members of my family in distress. Take, for example, my highly valued business associates, the Black Armory. Your assistance might just be the pick-me-up they need. Their name never graced your ears, I know. Allow me to pull the vast curtain of things guardians don't know back in it. This right here is a token of the Black Armory's appreciation. Without it, they won't appreciate the presence of someone with your job description. Tread carefully, friend. You won't find hospitality as warm as the spiders behind their doors. Indeed.
Eververse is at your service. Excellent choice.
Thank you. Stunning, isn't it? That weapon is beyond special. A witness to the slaughter of our founder. And my ally in vengeance against those responsible. Light bearers. Just like you. You are not welcome here, Guardian. I see. Well then, what we offer, Guardian, is privilege. Normally afforded to those who do not already have their own. Today, however, it would seem our doors are open to you. Welcome to the Black Armory. Titan. The Black Armory predates this city. Our wares seduce you, Guardian. However, none can currently be sold. The Red War left us without a vital necessity, our forge. In its absence, our operation has all but ceased. We have found no success in locating it, despite our best efforts. If you truly covet our wares, then understand, we would very much like our forge back. And Guardian, if you would return empty-handed, you'd best not return at all.
Guardian, there's an Arsenal catch on its way. Do what you do best.
Fallen and their stockpiles. Will they ever learn? Share their caches with us.
Thank you.
for our position. Don't let them get close.
Thank you. Here comes a wave of cursed thrall. Don't bother aiming for the eyes. They don't have any.
Thank you. any Guardians on this channel. A warsat just crashed in your vicinity. I could use your help recovering its data.
We can't let the Hive claim this warsat.
The Valkyrie's coming in hot. Careful out there, Guardian.
Be there any moment. The Hive suppression field is up.
We'll take care of it.
Dare I go against our values and ask a guardian to craft a new Black Armory weapon? If I do, our operations could finally restart. But more of their kind would come. They'll want our wares, of course. We'll need more supplies to meet demand, which means even more guardians, which means further disgracing the memory of our founder. You've put me in quite the predicament. Your time, Guardian. You are most certainly not wasting mine. It's okay, Ada. Just don't pay the loitering Guardian any attention. Do not touch our wares, Guardian. They are only there for the pleasure of the eye.
Thank you.
now. Down.
Look at what you've done. What you've created. The first Black Armory weapon, crafted by a Guardian. Oh, Ada. Ada, Ada, Ada. This predicament of a relationship has proven unexpectedly beneficial. Perhaps when we first met, I was a bit cold. Allow me to start over. Welcome to the Black Armory. For centuries, Guardians have been barred from our history. Today, they changed that and secured our most important artifacts, the Black Armory papers, the soul of our organization. These books belong to our founder. They were her personal journals. Civics desecrated them, tore many of the pages from their bindings. They must be recovered if we're to know what he's after. See you next time, perhaps. The Black Armory predates this city, I'll have you know. Don't even try.